Shoulder arthritis often presents with gradual, spontaneous progression of stiffness and pain. It's important to differentiate these from other conditions, but if your pain is not resolving or if your shoulder is stiffening, arthritis could be considered, even at a slightly younger age than you might expect.